The thing is, I'm interested in the two. You know what I'm saying? I've always had. I mean, I think I'm pretty well known for having there being a fairly even balance in my successes in terms of ballads and up-tempo songs, and so that's kept my kind of lyric writing, the lyric writing element of what I do going constantly, because I'm working my mind on that. And this is all much more about my voice, you know.